That's a bit too loud. I still haven't checked the daily missions, so I can't see that yet. Okay. Oh, I need to get my sleep schedule and everything back under control. Why would I? Oh, jeez, because I woke up at 5 p.m. today after going to bed around noon. I swear, sometimes my brain will just go burr and I will not be going to sleep. I'm like, why is one of the missions change my pants? And it's like, oh yeah, the fashion contest. Please don't tell me I missed a day. I only just realized I may have. No, wait, I didn't. Okay, so wait, maybe, but. Rain, stop going in circles. Oh, hey, up on the map. What, you want more? Silly kitty. Yeah, no, I definitely taught the cat to talk. I'm trying not to, you know, encourage it, but. We're all the way out here? Whoa. Well, it's gonna be underwater. Exotic undersea look. Okay, now then. Now the neckerchief is gonna be useful. kind of like those. That is okay, there we go. Could you stop being so shiny, dear frickin'. That's all I'm doing. Not much. Have I been put in a situation where I can't see the other recordings? No, I haven't. Okay, they're just down there. Oh, this is awkward, and blinding, and confusing. Let's get back over to the circle so that way I can get my hairstyle back to normal. I kind of like this look, but I'm all about practicality, so get the fuck back over here. There we go. If it's gonna drop me off here, I'm gonna do my usual route here. Why not? Dark creature crabs, catch light in golden wasteland, about 10 darkness. Definitely want to get back into doing daytime streams again. Because A, I miss playing Minecraft, and B, I do want to get into a few other games that I haven't touched yet. Curse you! Ah! Da-da-da! Da-da-da-da-da-da-na-na-na. Da-da-da-da. What? I'm currently playing my game. You can hop up here if you want, but I'm not going to give you all the attention you want. There we go. Loom, can you fuck off? Okay, that's enough of that. You shiny fuck, I will grab you one day. I swear on that. Until then, though.
Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, that's one thing I'll always be confused about. It's like, someone thinks I can get away with bullshit? Are they insane? Do they even know me properly? I can't think I can get away with bullshit. What makes someone else think I can? Thanks. This song's okay. Thank you, Clam. Need to head over there after I grab all the clams in this area, because it's still going to be a few minutes of waiting. Yeah, no, I definitely prefer tickets that you just have to find throughout the environment, as opposed to candle type collection for tickets. Please stop being so bright. Turn down the volume for the light. Mm-hmm. Is that some light I see in the distance on the right side? It is. And there's some light there and some and some light down there too. What the? Huh? Okay, someone's setting off fireworks, so that's the reason for the colorful explosions. But the light is confusing. What the hell? What is this? What? Why is this? This is gonna be blinding, but okay. World where fireworks still work underwater. That would be a crazy one, yeah. I imagine someone could create underwater fireworks, but what would be, like, the side effects of using them? How long are these orbs going to just keep spawning for? Also, where did the glowing crystal and sets of crystal in front of the stage go? Hold on, what? What in the... Are you looking to cook the fish? Oh, I've gotten into that bad habit. it again. Fuck! Ba da da. I'm sleeping underwater. Nothing is wrong with this. I'm certainly not going to drown and die. Hello, my friend. Why am I such a frickin' fool? easy mission. Bye, have a wonderful time. Okay, so it can still be done, just I have no idea what the consistencies are on it. Catch light, there's light, here's this. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna be another weirdo on the internet. I can at least try to be the most civil weirdo possible, but meh. Maybe I'm just overthinking. I'm just glad I'm not the weirdest weirdo on the internet. This is a good song. Sorry, little buddy, but no. Hello, tactical strike. Let's get you out of there, little ones. Little friends. No, thank you. Yeah, no. Not much has changed. And yet things have all... And yet at the same... Okay, then. Big, dark, and scaly. You gonna fly by or what? 'Cause I'm waiting on you. You're not gonna focus on... Okay, now you deserve to go down, little shit. Okay, there we go. If you're gonna prioritize attacking me over helping others just like you, I'm going to be calling that bullshit. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Okay, so we get the more relaxed version this time. Ah, oh, bugger, that reset it. Oh well. Come on. Why did that happen twice? View playlist, remove selected. What are you doing and why are you doing it like that? Next. You two get along now. Oh, come on. Thank you. motherfuckers. We could have gotten in. Whatever. It's not even worth griping about. All right. Just no. Wait, why did I do that? Fucking damn, my brain really went sideways there. I probably need to go delete this, but at the same time, eh. I don't like where my brain is at. All right, time to find the brick. Hello, motherfucker. Yeah. Mm-hmm. so close. What the hell is that? I have no idea where my brain's at. Yep. Alright. I want to at least go through the wind paths and the vacation islands. You hold up and any of the you hold up while turning and it actually makes a wider turn without losing you height. You hold pure just left or right and it kind of starts losing you height if you're not high up enough or have enough momentum. Then if you do downturn, it's confusing. Fuck you. Excuse me, but no. Oh well. 29. That's good enough for today. To those of you who stopped by, thank you. To those of you who stuck around, thank you. I hope you have a good day, good night, whatever time it is, and if isn't good, I hope it improves. See y'all later. Bye!